from the start, the girls set the goals for the team. I had very high expectations. I didn't know exactly how high my expectations were supposed to be because I didn't know the team. I didn't know the girls that well. I was learning the names. I didn't know the positions. I knew they were talented. I knew they were elite club players. I talked with Jason Kirkwood quite a few times. He advised me a lot throughout the season on different scenarios and whatnot. The girls on day one, they set the goal. The goal was to win the Moore League, was to beat our rival Pauly, and it was to advance deep into the playoffs and earn a CIF ring. And we are on the cusp of, we did number one, we did number two, we're on the cusp of possibly number three, earning that ring.
I mean, I had a feeling from preseason, we just looked sharp from the beginning. I mean, we had our ups and downs, but.
This year, we've grown really close, like on and off the field, and we've all gained confidence in each other.
Especially for like this, the seniors who were there for the CIF final 2 years ago. I think just we've always wanted to get that back, especially after last year too, getting out so early.
To be down twice, to chase the lead the entire time, to be down 2-0, then 2-1, then 3-1 against Great Oak, and they were a phenomenal team. And to come back and tie that up and win it in PKs, it takes more than athleticism. It takes, we're talking about ambition, tenacity. Our mental game is very, very strong. And it hasn't wavered all year. Even when we have bad games, we still pull it out. And that's a testament to the girls. That has nothing to do with me. That's them. That's their club coaches. That's their parents. I've got a phenomenal group of girls.
Through that game, we know we've been through everything that you could go through in a game, coming back, PKs, overtime. So we know that we've been through everything and that we, as a team, we definitely won it.
Well, our team's been very consistent this year. And so even though we're coming off of such a high, I'm confident that we can maintain that and carry out to win.
Is to play our game, not to worry too much about Sunny Hills. They're going to present a whole lot of challenges for us. They're physical, they're athletic, they're fast, phenomenal defense, an unbelievable creative midfielder, and two of the best strikers we're going to face all year. Our job is that we've just got to stick with our game, our game plan, and we have to execute.
I think it's just important to come out with high intensity and maintain that intensity throughout the entire game tomorrow. I'm confident in our team, and I know we're confident in each other, so I'm just excited for tomorrow.